Bijan Nichols to try to win it or overtime.